I just don't understand when it became cute to be loud and dumb.
What makes you crazy in this world?
What makes me crazy? Dumb people talking about stuff they don't know about. It's my number one pet peeve in life, and it's accelerated over the last couple of years. And it's not really, it's not even just like people who are dumb, like even people that I respect who are just being willfully ignorant about something is very, very frustrating. I don't know a lot. In fact, in the grand scheme of life, I know very, very little about anything. And I consider that to be very normal. But my awareness of my lack of knowledge is apparently not normal, because everybody knows everything about anything now. And you absolutely don't. I am not an expert in veterinary work. I don't know what's wrong with this cat. I'm going to take it to a veterinarian, because that's what they do. If this plumbing is leaking, I'm not going to like try and fix it myself. I'm going to call a plumber, electrician, I don't know, a doctor, epidemiologist, perhaps. It's just a woman about their body. Like, I just don't understand when it became cute to be loud and dumb. And so many people are that. And there's this idea that there's some shame in admitting that you're wrong, or admitting that you got it wrong, or admitting that you changed your mind on something because you got new information. It's like fascinating. Like, oh, well, last month they said it was this. Like, yeah, that's how science works. It's called an experiment. It's called a theory, a hypothesis. Obviously, you are not paying attention in seventh grade, which explains a lot. I'm not a scientist, but I do know how science works. How about if you tear your ACL and you go to the hospital to get a surgery done, and the doctor says to you, would you like us to do the surgery that they did in the 1970s, where they cut your entire leg open and stapled it from your thigh to your ankle? Or would you like us to use this laser beam? Oh, you want the 70s one, because they changed their mind from the 70s to 2021? It's just mind numbing how stupid people are.